happens after that, you probably feel like you've got a ball, but that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for the placement of the blades.
So just one stroke and then place the blade.
One stroke and then place.
And then follow through that stroke.
You can follow through, but it's not a back power of the second stroke. What we're looking for is the placement, the timing of the placement of the second stroke.
Just
transition from maximum hag to speed away. It's really important to get there, especially in the small boats, like I said, you've got to be much more careful with your momentum. But I thought it looked really, it looks like strong,
we've always been able to. Our problem when the plane's out of the water. Once the plane's in the water, we're power down, we don't, our plane's not going too deep, we're going to go in full stroke. It's one plane.
quite a minute, but it needs to come as a function of a post lead. So let's try and have a bit more post lead in those. In fact, let's go to 7 strokes now. And try and get the rain out.
Thank you.
Shane.